We always start with our units. We check the sign, it's AND. 1 and 9 make 10. That's 1 10 and 0 units. We keep our units with our units and our tens with our tens. We put down our 0 and put up our 1 10. 3 and 8 is 11, and 1 makes 12. 12 tens, 120. We always keep our tens with our tens, our hundreds with our hundreds. Our 2 tens with our tens, and we put up our 100. 4 and 3 is 7, and 1 makes 8. 431 and 389 makes 820.